loft, you have in one of the two bedroom areas immediately to your right. But really what's impressive about this space is the quality of the work areas. Here we're on a big concrete pad with a center drain that has a stainless steel sink, wash sink, and a commercial quality exhaust fan. Also in the work area is the full bathroom for the stand-up shower. Beyond the concrete pad, we go into an area, a living area that has cork tiles. And then as you go back a little further, you get into a third area that's finished with solid bamboo floors. But what you really have to look at is the light that's coming from the northern exposed skylights that run the full length of this loft. The second bedroom area is the mezzanine that overlooks the rest of the loft up here, and although you can't see it, it has cork tiles on the floor and these beautiful translucent panels to let the light in. The kitchen area in unit 4 is compact, but it overlooks the living area and it has everything you need to entertain and really enjoy your life in the loft. You've got countertops, solid black countertops with full extension drawers, a gas stove, a dishwasher, big giant double porcelain white sink, and then this bank of IKEA pantry closets and more drawers. It's really a nice setup. The thing that I like about it is you're cooking and you're entertaining, your friends can be right out there. It's just a really nice setup. Space for someone that wants to live and work in